Turn your body. No, you can't. It's not like racquetball. It has to hit the floor first. I'm sure you can.
I know, yellow. Okay, you could bring him a chair. Where do you not be able to sit in?
No, I was we live in Louisville.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I still work in the city.
In Florida, too? You go to Florida for the winter?
No, I'm going to my wife's a school teacher, so she can hide it.
Not racquetball.
Yeah.
That was racquetball, sure.
Yeah.
By the way, my biggest problem in golf is from racquetball. Because what happens is I hit across the ball in golf. Because I'm all inside out here from the racquetball and the tennis and here.
Right.
And I just go turn instead of my hands turning it over.
Gotta loft it. Off the back, loft it a little bit.
Yeah, I was just camp counselor. Yeah, so I was, let's say, 21, right. 20. So I'm 7 years old, so yeah, so he was.
He liked that kid.
Yeah.
My daughter went there too.
Yeah,
my daughter loves it.
How old is she younger?
Jody just turned
4.
Yeah. But she
loves it. The only year I was there, Eric was there, and I was his counselor like the last rotation of the summer.
Yeah, I think after that he went to Voltaire and he went to all the other pieces. Well, you know what it was?
She went there too.
Did
you? Yeah.
They
had the right balance of tennis
right.
And other
and
activities.
Then other activities.
Yes.
Then when you got older, and you started to play, you went to
ball. It was like balance.
You're going to the ball game.
Yeah. Alana went. Josie went down.